Hey, welcome and welcome back to The Walking Dead. So excited for this episode. This game is definitely my favorite out of the series so far. Hey, bruh. You the cold sound type?
Fucking asshole. Just do us both a favor and pretend you're still asleep. I
How about
wouldn't
I
start
don't?
talking if I were you. You're
And
lucky
how
we
about I
do
annoy
things a
the crap
certain
out of you?
way. I'm already tempted to put a bullet in your brain for what you did to Lonnie back there. If we
What for
start
pun?
talking, I'm gonna get
Come
angry.
on, man.
There's gotta be a way we can work all this out. You know, make a deal or something.
It ain't my call, all right? You best be glad it ain't.
Please, just
stop, all right? You don't want me riled up, kid.
Oh,
Not
does that
another
mean you're
word,
gonna do
God help
something?
me, I'll put you to sleep myself.
Stupid!
We still got a haul ahead of us, and I'm not about to listen to you.
What the hell?
Stop!
What?
Stop!
Oh, shit.
Ambush! Nobody pays attention to the road in this game. Or any other Walking Dead game. Yeah. Bet you wish you hadn't been such an asshole as this. Maybe it would have saved you. Say ya, deuce. Douche.
Hey!
Stop! Where did I put your hand? I'm doing things different this time. Oh man, I just screwed myself.
Fuck.
Oh man.
Yeah. All right.
That's good. Just keep looking forward.
Wait a minute! Wait a minute! Wait a minute! I recognize that voice! I recognize that voice!
I'm already having a bad fucking day here. This is not what it looks like.
What it looks like is you shot an unarmed guy in the back.
That's Clemmy!
Is that not what I saw?
You didn't see anything. That was, my friend.
Okay. Now,
he lives
don't
down
do
the
anything
street.
Stupid. Because I'll shoot a lot quicker than you did.
Hey, at least I thought about it.
Alright. You're a kid.
She's such a badass, man. Such a badass. I'm trying to do that finger thing where you, like,
Whoa, wait,
snap
you
your
that?
Finger. I've
With
never
the
been
tree?
Able to do it.
I was trying to stop the truck.
Thanks, man.
Shit.
She looks like a 50-year-old man now, just like the expression on her face. I think, yeah.
What do you need the truck for?
To drive.
What else am I gonna use for?
Put your hands up and close
to
your
walk?
Eyes.
To
walk? Look, I'm the victim here.
We're all victims.
Oh, so it's okay for you to rob me.
This is
I don't even have anything,
for
man.
You.
All right, okay.
Hey, that's for my niece. She loves chocolate more than anything.
I won't be the cool uncle.
Please.
If you don't leave, man. I want to be the cool uncle. Come on, Clem. Don't be douche.
Keep your eyes closed and count to 100 before you go.
Wait, just my family. I need to get back to them. We were attacked and I just need to know where I am. We were driving down the 522, and that's when we found the junkyard. They're still there. I need to get back to them.
I know where that is. You said you were driving?
In our van, yeah.
Oh, we're teaming up!
Junkyard.
We're teaming up!
Have your van. I get you there in one piece.
Well,
drive away.
He does. What's his name?
Yeah,
doesn't even
absolutely.
Like the van anyway. Screw it. You can
yeah,
have it.
Deal.
Good. Let's go.
Is this really necessary?
I don't know you, I don't trust you, and I'm not taking any chances. So it's safer for both of us if you're tied up.
Clemmy is so cool!
Hey, that's fine with me. I don't trust you either.
Glad we understand each other.
The name's Javier, by the way. People call me Javi.
I don't
Clementine.
Care. Oh, nice! That's awesome.
Well?
Yeah.
Thanks for not killing me, Clementine.
Don't thank me yet.
Well, if you don't shoot me, I'm sure I won't have to thank you again. So that's why I'm thanking you now. Insurance. Because if you shoot me later, you'll feel bad. And that's... If somebody shoots me, I want them at least to feel bad. As long as they don't feel good about it. Oh, man. You're not much of a threat.
You're good at that.
Dude! She could take out a city right now.
Fine. But how about you give me that gun back so I can at least defend
myself?
But
I'm feeling pretty chatty.
All I know, you'd turn around and use it on me.
Yeah, relax.
Look, I'm not gonna shoot you.
You shot the other guy.
Well, you didn't tie me up and stick me in a truck. Muertos. The hurt
caught up
with us.
Ugh. I should have taken the car when I could. Even though the choices don't matter, so I would have been captured regardless. Who cares?
Muertos.
What do you call them?
Walkers.
Well, what do you call the ones that run?
They're all fucking walkers, okay? Look, I'm just...
And they're all dead, so where...
around other people. Not for a while, anyway.
Well, hey, it's good to laugh sometimes.
It's just me on my own.
Yeah. Well, it shows.
Meaning what?
Meaning you could sure use a dust-up on those people skills.
Yeah. How long has it been since Clemmy...
My brother's kids.
Saw somebody last.
And his wife.
It's impressive, surviving this long. Not sure how you did it. Just keeping everyone together like that.
Well, you know what? We're all pretty cool, man. And I'm the coolest one of them all.
Kate helped. She did most of the work, actually.
Sounds
I
nice.
I just sat back and
having
was cool.
A partner.
It is. Well, how about you? You must have been pretty young when this shit started.
I was. But some people looked out for me, too.
What happened to them?
Same thing that happens to everyone.
I really hope Clemmy can stay part of the group for a little while.
Shit.
Oh, man. Be so cool.
Ahead. We can stay there until the herd passes.
She still has the hat.
Food.
We can't make a detour. I need to get to my family.
And I need that van. But right now, you have to trust me.
Oh, you mean the way you trust me?
Come on.
Don't
come on. Yeah. Manipulation. This is awesome. Ah! I've been waiting so long. Well, not so long. This is the first episode. I've been waiting a while, though, to see Clem. No, I haven't waited. I've been excited to see Clem. I missed her, man. I really did.
Get to
blast
the
him. Use that cannon.
Just keep going.
Bow.
Open up.
Bow. Holy. No, don't bite me, man. Don't bite me. Oh, I got it that time.
Open
I think
up.
It's the mouse. Oh, man. Clemmy, you made a bad choice. Yes! Is that... No, it wouldn't be Kenny.
I can't open the gate till you clear them out! Can't
that'd be
risk
stupid.
It.
Well, I think I can handle that. Bow! And wha-bow! Look at me go! 360, 720, no scope, headshot 420, baby! Oh, man. Clementine! Oh my god, shoot!
Well, these bullets will. So do these guns!
Come on now!
He looks like the guy from The Witcher. Looks exactly like
him. God effing damn it, Francine. One of these days, those doors are gonna close and your ass will be on the other side.
Pow! Right in the kisser.
And when that day comes, Trip, I promise I'll eat you first.
It's Clementine, right? You staying a while this time?
No. Once the walkers pass, I'm taking this guy to a junkyard off the highway.
My family might be trapped there, hiding from some very bad dudes.
Well, shit. I'm truly sorry to hear that.
Do you want to help?
This herd rolled in pretty quick. We're hoping it's gone just as fast.
So sounds like a forecast of weather or something.
And steer clear of trouble. You got me? There's too much cloudy going on outside the walls tonight.
With a chance of walkers tonight. Maybe a little bit of
you should be worried about.
Muertos later on.
Score around here, Clementine.
That'll be transitioning into want to pick you up and throw you the fuck out. Later on.
And I won't pick you up and throw you the fuck out. My boots weigh more than you. Now head on in. I got shit to do.
What a badass.
Well, welcome to Prescott.
Wait, that seems familiar for some reason. Not sure why.
My boots weigh more than
it's
you, Clemmy.
Cool place, actually. Built from an old airstrip, I guess.
It's cool looking, yeah.
The people, on the other hand, they're not...
Clementine's like black now, why? Yeah.
In and out as quick as I can manage.
No, this place is actually kind of charming. It's got walls all the way around, and, well, that thing.
Gas station?
Yeah.
And some
like
water?
I said, this is a pretty cool place. Hey, Javi. What's up?
My family. They're still out there.
Maybe they made it here, man.
If you guys made it this long, I'm sure, you know, they'll know what to do.
Hopefully.
Let's go. This way.
Okay, I'll follow you. Don't worry.
I see a guy about some bullets.
I guess he gave me some blanks. I wouldn't be too happy either. I would kick his ass. I'm pretty sure she's just gonna shoot him or something.
Jeez. I haven't been in a place like this since... Well, you know, it's just like the old days.
Yeah, there's an actual bar.
Listen, I gotta take care of something.
High class establishment.
Wait. What should I do?
I don't know. Why don't you make some friends?
Clementine looks really happy for some reason. Just like her demeanor or whatever. You'd think that she would be like really hard or like lonely from being alone so long, but no,
they found this old thing. I haven't seen one of these in years.
That is so cool. How long? I'm pretty sure it's been a long time because Clementine is even a little bit older than she was before, and that would be like 5-6 years that the walkers have probably. Hey, buddy.
Excuse me.
Oh, you again. You got some moves, I'll give you that.
That's what they tell me back at the temp shelter.
From somewhere.
I don't know what I meant by that.
Maybe.
Garcia. Javier Garcia. For what it's worth, I think you got screwed on the gambling thing. A lifetime ban. Shit. Should have had a 20-year career. The way I see it, nothing more than betting on
yourself to win. They just wanted to set an example. I was the poor bastard they used to do it on.
All I know is what I read in the papers. Anyway, I'm Conrad. This here's Francine.
He runs the place. I just take his money.
Yeah, well, maybe I'm just letting you win.
So you like to gamble, do you?
If you're the gambling type, game's poker. 5-card stud.
I'll raise you.
What do you think? Should I call or should I fold?
Don't get too intimidated. I lose more.
So we got a two, we got two, we got a queen high. Call his bluff.
He's bluffing. He's got bullshit written all over.
Is that a fact?
Alright, I think I'll listen to the man. Call.
Moment of truth. Flip him. Oh my.
Oh yeah. Oh, it's a jack, yeah. Oh no, he's got
yeah.
Oh nice. Yeah. Oh,
calm down, both of you.
Thanks.
I actually didn't know. I thought it was a full house for a second.
Bottles up.
Not really a card, but like, I don't really like
this
poker.
This smells like turpentine.
That's
all we got.
Stuff.
So drink up.
From me, I'm talking to you.
Oh shit.
Hey, what's the point in talking when I already told you a deal is a deal, and it's done?
What's going on?
This guy ripped me off. I traded him a crate of perfectly good batteries, and he gave me a box of bullets that won't fire. He could have gotten both of us killed.
Oh, yeah? And who the fuck are you, a bodyguard or something?
Yeah, you got that right, and I'm about to throw down.
Because I don't scare easy, all right? And I don't respond to threats, neither.
She doesn't need a bodyguard. She can take care of herself. Believe me.
Well, you can't even prove those are the bullets I traded you.
Oh, hey, Clem, come on.
He knows the bullets don't work. Listen to him. He's not even nervous. I could have died because of his bullets.
Unfucking believable.
Look out!
Oh, yeah! This guy needs to go down. I'm gonna throw him down! Thanks for the knife, bruh.
Listen, let's all cool down, huh? You were acting crazy, I was too. We just...
No. You were acting crazy.
Just give me what I'm owed.
I was too.
You gotta get her under control, man.
I just met her, man.
Do business.
Punch him. Yeah! How about we do business like that?
We had a deal.
Alright, hey, okay, alright, so, hey, we'll trade back. I'll find some batteries.
I don't need batteries. What I need are bullets that won't get me killed.
Oh.
What happened? What?
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Oh, man. Oh, Clemmy, what'd you do? Oh,
drop
they worked.
The
oh,
right
man.
Now.
Oh, buddy.
That he was going for his gun.
I fucking warned you!
Eli attacked him. I only shot because...
Shut it! You done enough talking.
Did he die?
Drop it.
So they...
There's
oh,
a
Clemmy.
There and you're
oh,
firing
Clemmer.
Up a fucking... What the fuck
oh,
happened
buddy.
Here?
He attacked Javi, okay? It was self-defense.
Enough from you. Did she really have to shoot?
Well, he kind of looked like he was going for his gun, and he already attacked me with
the
yeah,
my
just
eye, man. Of course she's telling the truth. The guy ripped her off, reached for his gun, and would have shot me if she hadn't stopped him.
See? You happy now?
God damn it. I'm putting you two under lock and key until I figure out what to do
Whoa.
With you.
Whoa!
Oh, hey, what? Are you for real?
As real as it gets. Now move it.
Ugh.
Got some
I can't go anywhere.
Fucking up my bar.
Truth. Lying never pays. All right, well, let's get these things under control. So, you know, the situation isn't that bad.
Out. Both of you.
How about
Eli
I punch
was
your
grade
lights
A
out?
Certified dipshit. I'll even have someone come take a look at that cut.
Well, thanks. How about you let me out
hey,
so I can go find my family?
Thanks for having my back at the hangar. That
bruh.
Was,
nope.
That was cool of you.
Of course. Anytime. Hell, I mean, you and I are a team now.
Thanks. I mean it.
Seems like she...
Just don't think this makes us friends or anything. Hello?
That's how you know you're friends. What's that? How you doing?
I'm Eleanor.
E.
I'm what passes for a doctor around here. Trip sort of overdoes it sometimes.
Well,
I hate that
I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be hurt later.
If you're some feral animal.
Javier. Pleasure's all mine.
Is it now? Now, let's see about that wound.
That's right, you damn right it is. It's, there's this other wound that
yeah,
I got.
He got
it's,
you good.
It's like down farther. Just no, down farther. No farther.
It's always the pretty ones who end up causing the most trouble. As if good looks equal bad behavior or something. I've never understood it.
Yeah, there you go, perfect!
Well, it takes one to know one.
One what?
Pretty one.
Pretty troublemaker.
Yeah, my boy!
I'll give you that one.
Clementine's
the
sleeping already?
She killed a man in cold blood. If you don't mind me asking, what did happen exactly? That they were arguing and that she went crazy over nothing?
Aw, crap.
Hey, plead the fifth. That's fine too. Best thing is probably for you two to leave town and get back to your group.
we were attacked earlier this evening. There were four of us.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry. If there's anything I can do to help. Well, not that I have much to offer you, but I know a thing or two about losing family.
If you really want to help me, let us out of this cage.
Come on, baby.
Eleanor?
Come on.
You done yet?
She's gonna do it, though. Yee.
All right.
What are those little things?
I'm driving you that junkyard myself. Get you out of my hair, and no one can say I didn't do right by no one. In the meantime, you two can sleep right here and think about what shitheads you were earlier. On my terms and on my timeline. You got me?
He's not gonna let me, but all right.
Fair enough.
Fair enough? Go kiss a skunk's ass. I should be earning a goddamn Boy Scout badge for this.
Trip, it doesn't seem right to wait. Javi's people, they can need a medic.
Nah, no way. Not putting you in that kind of danger again.
That's not your call.
That is my girl. Come on, make him do it. Make him do it.
Look, maybe there's
another
way.
Though.
We've got a rear gate down at the other end of the airfield. We don't use it much, but... well, we could leave tonight. Slip past the herd, get a jump start on reaching that junkyard.
What?
Yeah, let's do it.
Seriously. You do that for me.
It's just... it's the right thing to do. Anyway, think about it. I've got to check on some patients, but I'll be back in an hour.
Clemmy, you better be coming with, though.
I never would have guessed she had it in her.
Yeah. She's something.
The thing is, and maybe this sounds weird, but I still trust Trip more than I trust her.
Why?
We're leaving tonight with Eleanor. If it gets us there even a minute sooner, it's worth it.
All right, I'm in. You know, when I met you, I thought you'd just be another asshole like everyone else.
I'm pretty cool, man. See what I tell you, cool uncle.
You nearly blew my head off.
Yeah, guess I made the right call.
Sounds like Eleanor will be a little while. Maybe we should get a few winks.
Good idea. I'm exhausted.
I'll get the lamp.
Of course, taking the cot. I could have had that cot. I'm the bigger one. You should sleep on the floor. No, but I'm the gentlemanly type. Very gentlemanly. I'm just gonna lay down right here, right now. Ooh. How do we get to know what happened? Since we just met Clemmy? I really want to know what happened to her. During the whole time that she was... no, that it was just her and the... where is the baby, though? Oh my god, I can't believe I forgot about him. He's so cute and fat and chubby. No, rabbit! No!
AJ!
Thanks, man. I love rabbits.
That's dinner. Aren't you hungry? We're out of food.
AJ is cool.
We're gonna starve. I'm starving. We gotta...
there he is. Just chase him a little bit. The way they're telling this story is like really awesome. Why am I getting in this car? I thought I was trying to chase a rabbit. All right, whatever. Yeah.
AJ, stay here while I find us dinner, okay? Tell me you
understand. Oh no, this is how he gets stolen. Oh no. He totally gets stolen.
It's okay. I'll stay close. Don't worry, you'll see me right through the window. Just look for my hat.
Oh, this is so dumb. Oh, I don't want to do this. As long as I can hear him crying, I think I'm going to be all right. Two rabbits?
AJ!
Don't tell me he gets eaten. No, no, we're going in.
Get away from him!
Pah! and pat. Now go in. Go. Move that ass, Clemmy. Move that ass. Oh!
Oh,
oh! 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 I know how much that hurts. Baby, baby. Yeah. Take him out. Take him out. I think I felt that. Oh, that is broken. Oh, that is broken. That's really broken. Oh, that's so broken. Oh, man, that would hurt so bad. I've had my hand jammed in a car door before, and oh my god, the pain. Oh my god, I can still remember.
Chip's probably mad as hell by now.
She had to cut it. What?
What do you think he'll do to you?
Oh, nothing. He'll yell at me a little. Chip and I, we sort of used to be a thing.
I can tell.
It was for like 5 minutes, and it fizzled out fast.
He's alright.
I really got over it.
Relationships can change pretty fast, and they're never not complicated.
Sounds like you've got something on your mind. Or someone.
Guys, that's the place.
She's totally trying to find out if I'm single, bruh.
This is it. Oh, shit.
She's gotta be around here. I really hope they're still here.
Guns out, yeah.
If you insist.
It's gonna be such a wild goose chase. Yeah, dude, they're long gone. There's no way they would stay around. They're not that dumb. They probably even took the van.
Must have been hundreds of them.
Kate's good in a crisis. She'd know how to get shelter.
What's that?
Oh no. Oh no. Bam! That thing is cool. I want one of those. For cracking eggs or something. I don't know.
God damn it.
What? Ooh, a Mariana's
rock. Tape player. Mariana? Mariana, are you here?
Javi!
Yes!
You're safe! I can't believe
Mari!
You told me where to hide. I just listened to what you said. Lock yourself in and don't come out.
You
not even once
friggin'
it's quiet. It kept
rock.
Running in my head like on a loop. I don't even know how long I was in there.
You did exactly what you should have done. I always knew you were a smart kid.
Thanks. It was scary at first, but once the muertos couldn't see me anymore, they just passed by.
Kate, and your brother, where are they?
We got pulled apart when that huge bunch of muertos showed up. Kate yelled that they were gonna try to make it back to the van.
And that's where we're headed.
Let's go get your brother back, sweetie.
Sweetie?
Oh no.
Oh no, the van, they blew it up.
No. No sign of them. They must have seen it like this, then gone someplace else to hide. Kate.
They're trapped in there.
Mariana, stay back. Wait! Nobody shoots.
He's right. We fired the truck. We might hit them.
Shut up, Kate. Shut up. Yeah.
No, just everybody get out of the way. I'll take them all out. I got this. Why are you guys helping? I don't need your help.
Bam.
What'd I tell you? I took them all down. Oh, yeah.
Javi!
Nice!
You found us.
Hey, hey.
And where's the boy?
It's okay. I got you.
You happy to see me?
Yeah. Kinda. That's just.
Hate to disappoint you, but that really is a gun in my pocket.
Nice to see you too, asshole.
Oh, my
God. I wanted to come after you. I swear I did.
You don't have to snot all over my shirt about it.
I thought we were dead. Like, never gonna see you again, Dad.
There's no way I would let that happen.
Yeah, well, you weren't here. The herd showed up and Mariana was gone and we were waiting and waiting and then... I was just so scared.
Stop. I'm here whining. Now.
You don't have to be scared. Hey, you hurt yourself.
Must have scraped you in the truck. Didn't even notice.
Hey.
Oh, man. Oh, no.
At least it's not a bite. Eleanor.
If you get scratched.
Think you can take a look?
It's okay. I'm a doctor. I'll clean it here, then patch you up back home.
Sweet!
Better already.
Thanks.
We should be
getting
back.
I think I'm in love.
Don't want to push our luck.
Who's the kid with the gun? She have a name you want to share with us?
Yeah, she's
saved my life.
Awesome!
Pulled this crazy stunt. Let me get the upper hand on the asshole who took me away from you guys. Her name's Clementine.
Hi there. Glad I was able to help.
Well, we're very grateful to you. Really.
There's a town nearby. It's safe.
I like the sound of that.
Oh my god. Javi, do they have hot water?
I don't think
Even
we should go back there.
Warm water would be okay. Ugh, and bubble bath. Wouldn't bubble bath be amazing?
I'm sure they do.
I'm gonna stay in until my fingers get all pruney.
Me too. Happy. No, serious.
I am.
Search and rescue missions don't usually end so well. Alive and healthy. Sort of incredible.
I wasn't expecting this. Believe me. To have my family back together again, it's...
I'm just happy for you is all.
Sorry, Clem.
When we get
my
back
bad.
To Prescott, you still owe me a working ride. I haven't forgotten about our deal. You couldn't have known what happened to your van, but still, I need some way out of here.
Don't worry. I haven't forgotten our arrangement.
I know it's not the easiest thing to find, but...
Cool.
There's a, did you see that horse? Clemmy, there's a horse right there, ready to go.
Thanks.
Mari!
Oh my god!
Stop!
This has gotta be a dream, man.
Harvey, help!
I guess this is the only thing to do. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh god. I can't believe it.
She just...
I know, Javi. And there will be time for all of that. But not right now. I need to get Kate back to Prescott so I can help her. Which means we have to go. We have a window here, Javi. We have to move before they start shooting again.
I'm gonna fucking kill them. I'm gonna kill all of them.
That's not gonna bring her back, Javi.
So what? I'm just supposed to let him live?
If you really want to help your family, you'll come with me. We can't wait anymore.
We stay here and we finish this.
Are you crazy? We have to go, now.
I've already killed one of you. If we don't stop them, they're gonna come after your family again. Let Eleanor help them. You stay with me.
What? No, Javi, you have to come with us. Javi, please.
Trust me, Javi. We have to end this now.
No, Javi, please come with us.
Get her back to Prescott. We'll cover you.
Javi!
Go with them. I'll be fine.
I need your help, Gabe. Just keep firing until they're out of sight, okay?
I'm ready.
Oh,
I can't even. Dude. Oh man,
Bobby,
get back.
Don't.
Get back. Get back. Get back. Yeah. Throw it. Throw it. Oh yeah. Baseball. I cannot believe that, Andy, man. That was insane. I did not know. I just gotta go. Adios.